Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play the Urbz. I'm still hunting down the baddies. And here's one of them. Come on, girl. Why you have to do this? Why do you have to run away like this? There we go. I'll rob you. That will show you. Totally not illegal. I'm not coming up here anymore. It's like, girl, isn't even safe to walk around here. Well, maybe you shouldn't have been such a dick. Off to the next location. Boy, oh boy, am I happy that I'll need to wait around again. Oh, that's the villain of Diamond Heights. And he likes posing, apparently. That sounds like a bad thing to do. I can't have my picture taken. I better lay off Diamond Heights for good. Two remaining. Meh. While I'm waiting on the baddie to show up, I could be like, ooh, so advanced. Look, guys, cars! Like, half of the people were when friggin' City Living released, because reasons. So yeah, this is apparently state-of-the-art technology, people. Cars in the background. Ooh. Let's scare away the bad guy with music! Hooray! I have a golden guitar. Wonder where I got that from. I can't hear a thing! I think I dropped part of the Darius secret machine! Not going to Cosmode Street anymore. That's good! Last street. Didn't reverse order, so welcome me to the first area that I saw in game a while ago. Okay, this should be the last bad guy, but unfortunately he's harassing a girl in the bathroom. I think we're gonna disco ball him. I can't see. I dropped the part of Darius' secret machine. Neon East is crazy. And that should have been the last of it. So you finally got all 9 pieces. Oh, come up to the penthouse. Oh! Cool. So is this like the end game? Because I think this is the end game. Because I did absolutely everything else and practically everything that I could. And yeah. We're cool. Well, that's an interesting ending. It legit took me like 1 hour and 30 minutes to do the last 4 bad guys. I did a lot of the other stuff too. Let's see where it's loading into. We now own this place. And we have unlocked everything there is. Oh, I can hit balls. Well, that's interesting. Let me go and say hello to whoever this is.
Oh. Huh? Dupe.
Who are you? Probably just somebody random that I knew. So yeah, this was... Aww, they're like angry at me because I haven't called in a bit. So yeah, this was the Urbz Sims in the City. And I hope my playthrough did not disappoint you people. Because I kind of enjoyed it. Really a shame that the last part will be like super short, but it took me a very long time to film it, so there's that. We now own the biggest plot in the city, and I really wish that... the other Sims games were tiny teeny bit more like this. AKA slightly outrageous and with a few goals here and there. Because, you know, it's the spice of life. So yeah, thank you for watching, and look at this lovely city view. It's almost like we bought city living all over again, except a little bit better.